Kaumuali’i was born in 1780 at the birthstones of Holoholoku, Heiau, above the banks of Wailua River on Kauai's eastern shores. His mother, Kauai's distinguished ruling chiefess, Kamakahele, announced his name as Kaumuali’i. His father, known as Kaeokulani, known as a particularly formidable warrior who stood fiercely meet adversaries with two ferocious man-eating mastiff dogs. His brother of Maui was Ali'i Kahekili Kawai'i Puleo'o. Some say that Kamehameha was cursed and his bloodline would not last.